And as the wild potato decides to be a naughty girl, it thinks to itself, what will my next meal be? Ah!
Tastes so good. Yes, human flesh. Oh,